The 471st consecutive sellout crowd on Fan Appreciation Night, getting a chance to see the Penguins try to strengthen their grip on second place and thus home ice advantage in the first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs, probably against the team they're playing tonight, the Columbus Blue Jackets. They have been playing the wing. Another one of those changes we talked about. Puck back around to the near side. Rue Eagle up the wall. And the Penguins jump out to center ice. It's Rust. He's got Bonino with it. Rust closing in. Shooting! Ooh, that one off the glove, I think, of Bobrovsky. Just grazed it as he went up. And Jack Johnson had gone down to block the shot, so the shot was elevated.
That was a great job on the two-on-one. He took away the pass, forced the shot from Rust when he took away the lower part of the ice. And Bobrovsky was way out to get a little bit of leather on that shot.
And up top now to Schultz. Across to Sheary. Sheary has Kessel open now. Here he is, holding it though. Looking for an angle. Kessel fires, and the save made by Bobrovsky. And he elevated that shot right to the logo of the Columbus goaltender.
You can see they're taking away. They're collapsing Columbus in the slot. Look at them all trying to get in the lane. And he goes five hole on the defender, right into the breadbasket of Bobrovsky.
Hornquist is in front. Sheary's open near side. Kessel attacks for Hornquist. 41 seconds to go on the penalty. Here's Sheary shooting. Great save by Bobrovsky. He can move so quickly side to side and get that glove out there. Sheary just didn't elevate it enough to score.
Get to the offensive game.
Murray juggles it with a glove, whacks it in behind the net with the stick. And then Cole takes a heavy check in the corner from Nick Foligno. But he got the puck ahead to Archibald, driving to the net. Here he comes. The shot is stopped. He actually got a backhand shot away there, and Bobrovsky made the save. And you saw that burst of speed and that desire to go to the net from Josh Archibald ahead to Kessel. Kessel had a big night against the Jackets in a 4-3 win in overtime February 3rd. Here he scored the game-winning goal. And there's a steal now by Scott Wilson. Wilson shoots one on low. Did he score? Yes, it's a goal. Wilson fired it inside the post.
Take a look at the turnover here. There, it doesn't work. Turnover. Watch Roundy go to the net with a stick on the ice. And that pass goes right to the top of the crease. Brownie has got to be strong on his stick. He is. Redirects it high over the glove of Bobrovsky.
Up top it comes to Seth Jones. His best to keep it in. But Gensel got it out. Bonino takes off 2-on-1 with Sheary. Bonino to Sheary. The shot. He fired it high over the goal. He tried to elevate it, but he just missed.
Bobrovsky has already stopped him in a similar occasion in the first period of play. And you try to, you think about it a little bit, and his momentum kind of drifting away from the net.
Dubinsky on the far wall. Puck squirts free and the Penguins have control, and it's Wilson banking it ahead for Archibald, racing in to get a control of it to Wilson, to the goal, and a save made by Bobrovsky off the skate of Scott Wilson. And that fourth line still making it happen for the Penguins. Connection back to Pittsburgh as well. Here's a shot in front, deflected. Dubinsky trying to bury it, and it came off the inside of the post. Murray gets back in the net as the puck's behind the net. Atkinson centers, and Hainsey cut it off, prevented it from coming out in front. So the Penguins dodge a bullet there. That puck appeared to go off the inside of the right post. Now back to get the puck for the Jackets is Dubinsky again, working deep in his own zone. Over to Jack Johnson. Leads it ahead now for Cam Atkinson. Atkinson trying to catch up with a puck to the goal, and he got a shot away. Murray made the save with the left pad.
Atkinson misses a chance. Atkinson with a rebound chance here.
Cole tried to get it out. It came to the stick of Dubinsky, to Quincy, then over to Jones. Jones with a wrister. That is blocked by Connor Sheary. To make that Kunockel, and Kunockel comes back. Busting to the net is Hornquist. Here he is. He scores!
Two blocks for the Penguins. First Hornquist, then Kunockel. Here's the first block. Hornquist. That one stung. Comes back to the other side, and then Kunockel, watch Seth Jones. He's going to get a piece of this, not enough. And when Hornquist shot, it went off the stick of Jones and up over the pads.
Looks back, Penguins change their defense, and Gensel patiently got it to Dumoulin. Now to Crosby, to Gensel, to Dumoulin, turns the corner, score! Brian Dumoulin gets his first goal in 151 games.
We're going to have a coach's challenge for offside here, guys. So if we can get some help, we'll take a look at the play on the blue line. Boy, that's awfully close, guys. That puck's got to come all the way over the line, all the way over. Oh, I don't think it does. It's awfully close, but it's got to be definitive.
After reviewing the play, The play was onside, therefore we have a goal.
Yeah, I don't see looking down the bench here. I see Wilson on the bench. I do not see Rust.
Yes. Every game, somebody leaves with an injury. Here's Schultz with it now. His shot, he scores!
Gensel and Crosby in front. Schultz got the head up. He's looking for bodies. Shot comes in. It went by Crosby. He might have got a piece of it. Did it touch Gensel as well? Gensel. Yeah, went off Gensel and in.
Savard with a sharp angle shot that went through. And back out to Johnson. To Hartnell. Into the high slot. Turning shot by Carlson. Off the crossbar.
And here's the shot deflection by Gagne right off the iron.
Crosby with it. Strait and Schultz are back at the points for the Penguins. And now Schultz couldn't get it deep. It's taken by Dubinsky. He carries over the line, kind of downshifting, and then shoots and scores. Brandon Dubinsky out of nowhere scores a shorthanded goal. Bob mentioned it earlier. That's their ninth of the season. And Dubinsky, quiet as he's been, comes up with the first goal for Columbus. Fans on their feet. And after this, the Penguins will be taking their jerseys off their backs and giving them to some lucky winners here on Fan Appreciation Night. 1 second, it's over. And here goes the after the whistle stuff again.
Now Gagne took down Carter Rowney in front of the net with a cheap trip. And he'll get out of harm's way. He's not going to drop his gloves. You don't have to worry about Gagne.